Tigers will get the ball back in the second half. Yeah, 17 seconds left to go.
And the Deschrand Wildcats, Coach Steven Robichaud will take a timeout. 2 remaining for Deschrand, 17 seconds left.
I don't want to be in the lot for Deschrand.
Well, they do have the lead, so I suppose that's all that matters at this point. Considering some of the mistakes that Deschrand have played, it could be a far worse outcome so far. Of course, Coach Robichaud calling the timeout to see maybe Deschrand can get the ball back. Not a ton of time left, of course, 17 seconds left. But I'm sure that's not how Coach Rob's looking at it. An update from Monroe, Louisiana. The score is 3-0 West Monroe Rebels up on the Seton Bird Yellow Jackets.
And the possibility of Destrian wins and West Monroe wins.